I didn't kill my wife.
I don't care.
Holy shit.